cocksuck! You guys like heavy? So you guys like fucking heavy? This song's called 7 Days, let's go. Still hold back the tide. England. It's good to be here. Thank you. This next song is off a record called Deliverance. Starts out with my man Woody Weatherman over here. We'll be right back.
want to, I want to, I want to. My hands are always tied up, dirty king. Wish I held myself a dime every time I curse your goddamn name, Mr. Clean. Soul in the bottle of dope, I can't help ya.
In case you guys don't know this, we lost our guitars in fucking some airport in Paris or some shit. So Hart was kind enough to loan us some instruments, so me and Woody are kind of winging it now, but we're good.
Appreciate it very much, helping us.
This next song goes out to some dickhead named Donald Trump. God help us. We'll be good. He ain't gonna make it. This song's called Vote with a Bullet. Nations, the God in there, justice in your fucking mind. Yeah. This devil in God, Sam too. Come on, England, show me what you got. Let's go. Breaks our backs, still casting shadows on all that we see. Unjustified mercy killing is just a feeling. Keep our numbers from the
physical place.
This next song's off a record called America's Volume Dealer. and it seems to do its thing. I'm gonna send this all to all the people out there partying and doing their thing. The song's called Who's Got the Fire? Check it out. Our drummer Reed Mullen fucked his knee up and had to have knee surgery as of 2 days ago. So this is our friend John from the
Manchester.
Give John a big hand, man. He's fucking killing it.
He traveled all the way from Manchester.
Manchester! He's a fucking hooligan. This song's about getting high, but not too high, right? This song's called Albatross. Let's do this. Are you ready? Are you fucking ready?
I was born in Albatross.
very much, England. How many of you fuckers out there are stoked to see fucking Venom? Man, I was talking to Kronos, he said it's been 10 years since they played here. Blood Metal! I'm fucking ready. Hey, my friends, keep an eye out for us in 2017. We're gonna make a new record and come back over here, man. We're super psyched about it. We signed a deal with Nuclear Blast, and we're trying to get our shit together and make another album. So thank you for your support. Thank you for showing up, guys. You got a beer anywhere? Anybody got a beer? Who's got a beer?
Newcastle Brown Ale.
Just jacked one of Woody's beers. Friends, we love you guys very much. This is our last song. We got a boogie. This song goes out to all you motherfuckers who've believed in us all these years. We appreciate this. It's been a long time. This song's called Clean My Wounds, man. You guys keep a train ass out there. We'll be right back. mind if we space out for a little bit, right? Shit, we were talking about. Come on, motherfucker. Don't bullshit me. This is Mike Dean on the bass guitar. Keeping it real. It's my drinking buddy over here, Woody Weatherman, on the guitar. Beautiful John Green. My name's Pepper. We're a band called Corrosion of Conformity. Thank you very much for showing up. fate won't give me a break. And myself, I'm slow and tired. I got to rise with these bloodshot eyes, but I keep falling when I'm higher. Help me, Jesus, help me clean my wound. Said it, can I heal and kind? Bleeding soul becomes a bit of mine. He said it happens every time. Let's go. Thank you very much. We love you. Much respect. Give it up for your British man here.